Well, tonight, Memphis police are looking into circumstances behind the mauling and killing of a man by a pack of dogs. Now, this happened in southwest Memphis near the corner of Mitchell and New Horn Lake Road. Police say the call came in around 2:30 yesterday morning. Officers found the 40-year-old man with cuts all over his body. He died at the hospital. Five aggressive dogs were found right across the street from the scene. They were all taken to Memphis Animal Services.